Good morning, students. We will start our GK class. Page number 7 and 8. Today we will learn colors. You take out your books and see lesson 7. Colors. Okay. Page number 12. Lessons 7. Okay, page number 12. You take out colors. We will learn today colors name. Colors means we know different things. Which one looks like beautiful in our dress? We like which color? Some of like blue, some of like red, some of like pink. Okay, so you see here they wrote, we live in beautiful and colorful world. Yes, we are living the colorful and beautiful world. Look around you, how many different colors can you see? Yes, we will look around, we can see many different colors. You see, we can see flowers colors, we can see rainbows color. Okay, you see here poem, I can see a rainbow high up in the sky, 7 pretty colors. Oh, I wish that I could fly. That girls are telling poems. You see down here, filling the blanks with the correct color. We have to fill the correct color. Then one number I will write here. I will write here one number, orange. Two number, mustard. Mustard. Three number, red. Fourth number, black. Fifth number, blue. Sixth number, green. Green. Then seven number, indigo. Answer. Now we will read. Dash is the name of fruits as well as color that comes between red and yellow in a rainbow. You will see nicely rainbow, then middle between it will color, it will come yellow and orange. Then you see nicely between we can see yellow and red, between we can see orange. Dash is the name of dark yellow color as well as seed from which oil and sweets are made. Which color name of dark? Then mustard. Oil, mustard we can get from that oil also. A holiday is marked in dash on a calendar. When we will see these days and that days, holiday, you see nicely there they written in the dates red color. A zebra has dash black white strips, black strips. The India one day cricket team wear blue outfits. India cricket team wear what dress? Blue. The room behind a stage where actors change and get ready for a show is called a green room. In the room behind stage, the actors will change, they will get ready, that we will say green room. Dash is a color in rainbow, as well as a flower and a girl's name, indigo. Indigo is a color in rainbow. The color of the chakra on our national flag is blue. You will see flags, their asat chakra, it is color is blue. Okay, you see here group's name. Group's name. You see here picture? There are some pictures. Okay. Now we will see groups. When we are together, we will do any work, we will say groups. Okay. People, we can take groups. Animals also have groups referred by a particular's name. This one is particular's name. You see one number, an army of soldiers. Dash, a clump of trees. Three number, constellation, constellation of stars. Fourth number, team of players. Fifth number, bunch of grapes. Sixth number, flock of birds. You see here picture and write the names 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then I will write here name. Okay. One number, army. Then two number, clam tree. Then three number, constellation. Constellation constellation. Fourth number, team. You see here team. Five number, grapes. Bunch grapes. Fourth number, flock of birds. Sixth number, flock birds. Okay, you have to take out your copies and these names you have to write in your books. Okay. You have to do. Okay, children. Thank you.